Hey guys, welcome back to the Wandering Wing.
If you ever want to trade tactics, I'm always ready.
Yeah. New patch. I'm gonna run through these character demos, get some extra Prima gems, try and get some more wishes. And then I'm gonna wish for the radish. I'm gonna wish for the radish.
Let the show begin.
Share my knowledge. I see everything.
Try not to enjoy this too much.
Hey. I see everything.
Excellent. That's 20. Now I gotta get the other 20 for an even 40. Oh, great. We had it coming. We had it coming.
If you ever want to trade tactics, I'm
first. Go to the Statue of the Archon. Oh, wait, no. If I'm going to wish for Nahida, nope. I know where I need to go. Let's go to Samaru. And we're going to go and stand right in front of her. Front door. We're going to the Sanctuary of Sarasota. Sarasota Fantasia, yes. Come on, Nahida. And now, for my other luck. Holy water. Yep. Wait.
It's hard to remain on dry land for so long.
Gotta do two things. One, grab the compensation. Two, grab the extra wishes.
What's wrong?
Bring the holy water. Here we go. She's gonna come home. I know she will. Alright. One. What do we got? Harbinger of Dawn. Ooh, sacrificial bow. That's good. Alright. Couple of slingshots. That's good. Gonna be able to find Andrew's weapon better. Good. That's one. 20. Another 4-star. Ooh, we got Dory. Awesome. Cool scene. Magic guard. Another refinement on that. Magic guard. Magic guard. Emerald Lord. There's Shadow. Awesome. Alright. Next. Good. Come on. Okay, we got Thrilling Tales. Awesome. Alright. We gotta be getting close. We gotta be getting close. Ooh, Sacrificial Bow again. Awesome. Get the first of many. Excellent. Alright. Thrilling Tales. Screenshot. Excellent. Dory, excellent. Hey, double 4-star. Nice. Alrighty. Again. I hit the soft pretty good. Alright. Yes! Yes! I got the radish archon. I got her. Yes. Good stuff. Alright. Oh, thank you, Lord. Thank you, God. Oh, that's good stuff. Ooh, Favonius bow. Nice. Yes! I got Nita. Yeah. And with several wishes to spare. Oh, all right. With that, I'm gonna go grab all the rest of the free fates for this month. And I'm gonna see what else I can get. I'm gonna see if maybe I can get one of the 2 5-star weapons. Probably not, but hey, you never know. And really, at this point, it's not as much of an issue whether or not I waste my wishes on 4-star weapons. I'm just so happy I got Nahida. I'm so glad I got her. She came home. She came home. Yay. Give me a good one. Ooh, I got a 5-star weapon. What is it? What could it be? Ooh, Last Prayer to the Sacred Winds. Excellent. Awesome. Ooh, Sacrificial Fragments. Nice. Alrighty, so who would this be good for? Ooh, probably Nahida. Increases movement speed by 10%. 8% elemental damage bonus every 4 seconds. I don't know. Maybe. Alrighty. Let's... Oh no, should I try for Nilu? I mean, nah. I'll try for her next time. I'll get another 10 pull and I'll wish. Awesome. Kuki Shinobu. Awesome. Great. Electro app. Oh, nice. All right, I got four more. Let's do one pulls. Three star. Another sharpshooter. Let's go for the standard banner now. Let's see what we can get. Can we get a 4-star? I mean, I think I'm at... I do believe I'm at... I think this is... History. So, I got a Favonius. Oh, that's why. Okay. Yeah, I forgot about the Favonius codex I got. I can get, and that refreshes in 19 days. I can get Amber's Refinement 1 or Constellation 1. Excellent. Or I could get Razor. I mean, either way, I'm so...
A shield is not enough to protect
me. I'm so happy to get... To finally have me here. For the end. Excellent for Dory. Excellent additional investment. Yep. I got our girl. Yes, dear. And I can ascend her already. Awesome. Got a lot of Lotus, huh? I will have to probably be coming out.
I'm getting smarter.
Yep, you are. I'm getting smarter. Yeah. Alrighty. Oh, yeah. Definitely gonna have to start farming early. And often. Hey. You got a great weapon, though, girl. Great weapon. Alright. Let's see. Let's refine you. That way we can do all the way up. I'm all the way up! Alright. And then, Thrilling Tales. Ooh. I can get Thrilling Tales of Dragon Slayers refined for both. My goodness. That's great. That's good stuff. And then the other one. 2, 3. And 5. Wow. 2 refined 5. Thrilling Tales of Dragon Slayers. 2 refined 5. Magic Giants just because. Why not all refine it twice? to give it an extra level that refinement. Excellent. I don't care about Emerald Orb. Oh, yeah. Let's see. I'll go ahead and refine sacrificial fragments too. Just so that way it can give me half chance of ending cooldown. Alrighty. Let's go ahead and give you that. And get you. Oh, wait. Nope. I gotta. Alright, so. Alright, let's see what all we got. We've got Sharpshooter's Oath, which can be refined up to rank 5. And then, oh, finally, higher refinement than 1. Goodness. 60% increased damage. Wow. That's a whole lot of extra damage. That's a lot of damage. Alright. Increases damage against weak spots by 48%. Or, yeah. For a 3-star weapon, that's probably the best one. Now, for 4-star weapons, I don't know that I'm going to use. I mean, Avonius Warbow. And you know what? I don't really use skills on Amber much. So, yeah, that's why I'm pretty much going to probably just keep it at. Definitely need to get the next ascension for slingshot here. But hey, it's all good.
Important things. Right. That's why I must also fear.
Party. Which one is this? Party one. All right, let's rename you. Archon Squad. Confirm. And now, quick setup. Alright, we got Nahida. We've got Barbara for healer and also for hydro application. We have Amber for pyro and long-range DPS, and then we've got Beto for Electro and Hyperbloom.
There are still so many places for us to explore.
Right? There are. There are. My goodness, there are. Ugh, I'm going to be refining. I'm going to be doing everything I can to help you, kid. Everything I can. Ooh, yes, yes, yes. Ascension rewards. Definitely. Alright. Let's go back up. Let's use our free acquaint fate and see if we can get another. Oh well, I got some stardust, though. I want to see if I can get some star glitter. That way I can eventually get Amber up to R1 or C. Yeah, that'd be nice. Let's see. Oh my goodness. Wait a minute, I can. Oh yeah, I can get that. I might be able to get almost everything I need for. Nahida, definitely. Almost. most. Not everything, but almost. Refreshes in 19 days. Oh well. Don't you just love this? Oh, she's so adorable. She's so adorable. I wanna see something really quick. I've heard that this is something. Oh my goodness!
The skies reveal everything to us.
She's got a little chime that goes along with her. That is so cute. That is so cute. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. That is something. That is something.
Everyone hold hands!
And I can collect all kinds of plants and stuff with
her. Hey.
I can get Zaytoon peaches easily. I get all kinds of stuff with her. Yay! Alrighty. I think I'm done with this special unscheduled video. I just wanted to show you guys that I was able to actually finally get Nahida. Oh my goodness, this was excellent. Next time, we begin the Inazuma quest line. Well, I mean, we would if it weren't for the. Oh my goodness, she's so adorable. All right. I got Radish. I got our favorite Archon. The one that even Dainsworth can't say anything bad about. His words. Anyway, love you guys. Have a wonderful night. God bless. I'll see you again soon. Ah, it's good to be alive.